A rear-end collision caused serious injuries to Carlos Ramirez in Ballico, California, Monday morning. Ramirez's vehicle was crashed into a Chevrolet Cruz, which pushed his vehicle into a parked trailer. Paramedics rushed the man to a hospital for treatment. An active investigation remains underway to determine fault. Avian Law Group wishes Ramirez a speedy recovery.